Welcome to The Update, Soul Therapy's weekly news on Korean hip-hop and R&B. I'm your host, Liv. After 4 years with VMC, Big Won's contract with the label has ended. He said in an Instagram post that he's grateful to all of VMC, especially Deep Flow, and he will continue to see them as his family. It looks like all of the members of NBA Crew don't have a label now, so it's exciting to see what will be their next move. After Skinny Brown, Daytona Entertainment announced that they signed another artist, producer Toil. He's been active as a producer since 2018, but only officially debuted in 2020 and has worked with Lila Mars and his now label mate Skinny Brown on collaborative albums. He dropped his first solo album, Curtain Call, today, featuring the likes of Just This, The Quiet, Don Malik, and more. As it was April Fool's Day this week, plenty of artists have played pranks on their fans. Don Mills and Nuxal posted on Instagram that they were joining AOMG, with Jay Park playing along, to which Deep Flow replied, "Take me with you." Groovy Room's Himin pretended to announce his debut EP Budget as rapper Lil Mosh Pit, making Lil Mosh Pit the top search word on Melon that night. Dingo Freestyle put up a video to premiere with Post Malone's killing verse, only for Yumda to appear instead. The video has now been deleted. DBO posted a Photoshop picture of him and Playboi Carti with a link to a collab that didn't exist. Woogie changed his Instagram profile picture to a picture of Yuki from G-Idle, as Woogie and Yuki are written the same in Hangul. There's been rumors going around that GOT7's leader J-Bum is in talks to join Higher Music. JB has been active in the K-R&B scene under his alias Def on SoundCloud and with his collective Offshore, and producing his subunit Just 2's R&B EP Focus with Yugyeom, who has just joined J-Park's other label AOMG. Nothing's been confirmed, but J-Park tweeted on April Fool's saying, "There's only one J-Bum over here, that is all." But considering Yugyeom's rumors turned out to be true, and that Higher took in Jisoo, another ex-JYP singer, into their team, it wouldn't be crazy to think that JB could be next. This has been The Update. Don't forget to like, share, and comment telling us what you thought about this week's news. I'll see you next week.